Okay, for right now, I'm gonna turn it over to Jeff. We've got guests from Bowl down in Las Vegas. He's gonna introduce them. I'm sorry the showgirls couldn't make it today.
Okay, guys, so we have a couple guests here from the Vegas Bowl. I want to introduce John and Melissa. Melissa's in the back. Melissa, give us a good wave.
You guys already know what's gone on, but we wanted to come here today and make it official and officially invite you, officially invite Coach, on behalf of the city of Las Vegas, the Royal Purple Las Vegas Bowl, and everybody back in Vegas. We're thrilled to have you. And Coach, will you and your team join us to play Colorado State in our 23rd Las Vegas Bowl? Pictures with the showgirls you guys send out to all your friends, make them jealous that A, you're going to a bowl game in Vegas, but B, you're here with two beautiful showgirls. Get your gifts. The one thing I'll tell you about our game, guys, everything we do is about you guys.
That there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Jack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is strong heart and a little steel.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva!